Hi guys, this is a small video tour of my terrace garden. Don't be surprised, there isn't much growing here. Admittedly, this summer and rainy season, I was more concerned about my garden downstairs and I didn't pay much attention here. What I did was, I put a few sun hemp, that is gongura seeds, in most of these bags, and I depended on the local edible weeds, that is amaranthus and potulacea, that we get here aplenty to provide me with whatever requirements I had, and I got good harvest. It has been documented elsewhere in videos and photos. So a couple of days back I thought that now, since winter is approaching, let me get my terrace garden ready, and so I started the process of weeding and adding vermicompost. You can see them in these bags right now. Then these rains started. So for the past 2 days, it has been raining incessantly, and forecasts say that it is going to continue like this for another 3 to 4 days. So the things can only get worse, not better. So what I did yesterday morning was that I thought that let me add some cocoa peat, a thin layer of cocoa peat, to all these bags. And I went ahead and added about 3 centimeters to 4 centimeters layer of cocoa peat. The main intention was that I didn't want weeds to start taking over even before I could plant what I wanted to have. So I did that, and since yesterday afternoon till now, it has rained at least 5 centimeters, and that's quite a huge amount of rain. It has rained heavily, it has rained lightly, but more importantly, it has rained incessantly. And I come here and check how my bags are doing, and I see that there's nothing groggy here. Right, there is no stagnation of water. I go down and I can still see that there is uniform wetness or moisture. There is good drainage, or there is absorption, but nothing which would cause root rot. And that's a very positive sign, because had I had any plants here, I would have really worried whether there would be root rot. So now I can be sure that with this kind of a potting mix, there is not going to be any root rot. My potting mix consists of 1:1 ratio of vermicompost and cocoa peat with a few handfuls of mud. So if you have this kind of a potting mix, good enough. Otherwise, go ahead, get it. Thanks for watching the video. This is Sai signing off. Cheers.